Okay, so it is the evening of the 22nd of what? June. I have lost track of the days and dates and times. In any case, we are looking for dinner, but we are exploring our new neighborhood. And this is our neighbor. Say hi.
Hello, everyone.
Her name is Marco. She's also from South Africa, KZN, Durban. So it's so nice to see and be with someone from our land. Lyle's ready for the move. It's such a beautiful city. So beautiful. There's like three malls around each other. And it's about a 10-minute drive from the apartment that we are currently at. And okay, let's check out what's inside. Okay, so the rule in this city is that you have to have this QR code on your phone, and anywhere you go, you will be checked on. So if you've been to a high-risk area like Shanghai or Beijing, this code comes up red, and you are not allowed to go anywhere. So so we're safe because we've come from another province, and we're still safe, and our code is green for go, and that's how it goes. So because this is a rich or a wealthy city, it's just this city that uses this safety security measure. The province that we've come from, no, they're not using this yet. So one option is steaks. Boston Chop House. An option. We haven't decided yet. In the meantime, Lyle has a new friend. He's very comfortable. I don't know what he feels like.
This pasta is for you, love.
Okay, the prices here are not too shabby.
Okay, so are we coming in then?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Inside. Okay, so this is the option. Pizza ideas. Pizza, pizza. No, yes, crack. Please. Pizza, crack. Pizza.
No crack.
Nice place. Let's check out the food when the food arrives.
Ready? Hold on. Wow.
It's still cooking.
That's really good. Lyle and Resh ordered a pizza. Yes. This is still sizzling, but one way.
Chow time. It's Craig's chow, Marco's chow, my chow. The pizza looks a little bit smaller than I expected. But yeah, let's have a try. Apparently all these fruits and soups and garlic bread and ice creams are on the house, and that would be
when you spend
a sin if I don't have ice cream before I leave. Load it, love, load it.
Thanks.
Supper's done and we just left the mall, and this is the view. How beautiful. Piaoling is the word. Piaoliang means beautiful. It's beautiful. Look, baby. The lights are Piaoliang. Yes. Okay, so, and then we had a chat with the estate agents, and we're off to sign our contract for the 4-bedroom apartment that we saw this morning. So, so excited, cannot wait. Watch.
Eat it, son.
Yeah. Baby, you're eating up my time. You're eating up my time. What you doing? Don't eat up my
Lyle?
Time.
Are you being naughty?
I'll take that as a yes.
No, don't do that to my watch.
Oh, you need to download the app.